work really hard.
One of the things that's wonderful about being a physicist is to start to deconstruct the world into a few ideas. And when you understand those ideas, you realize that the world is a lot crazier than you thought it was. I mean, quantum mechanics and relativity are both things that you go, no, that can't possibly be right, but it is. And once you've appreciated that one, it's right, and two, it's crazy, right, then you're a physicist.